Have you ever wished your coffee maker magically started brewing as soon as your alarm went off? Or that your lights automatically dimmed to create the perfect movie-watching ambience? Maybe you've imagined a refrigerator that knows when you're out of milk and adds it to your shopping list? That's the power of the Internet of Things, or IoT. It's a whole new way of interacting with the world around us, and today we're taking a deep dive into what it is, how it works, and why it's such a game changer for anyone curious about tech and making life significantly easier. So, what exactly is IoT? Think of it as a giant network connecting everyday objects. Things like appliances, lights, wearables, thermostats, anything that can be enhanced with sensors and internet connectivity. These sensors collect various types of data, and this is where the real magic happens. These smart devices talk to each other, to us via our smartphones and smart hubs, and to the cloud. This constant exchange of information is what truly empowers IoT. Now let's get into examples, because this is where the exciting stuff lives. Smart homes are one of the most popular entry points into the world of IoT. Imagine voice-activated lighting that adjusts not just to your mood but to the time of day, creating a perfectly lit space. Or a smart thermostat that not only learns your schedule, but also makes changes based on whether anyone's home, significantly reducing wasted energy. Smart locks add both security and peace of mind. You can lock up remotely if you forgot, or grant temporary access to friends or service providers, even when you're miles away. Outside the home, IoT is transforming how we live. Wearable fitness trackers are evolving at breakneck speed. Beyond counting steps, they now can monitor heart rate, detailed sleep patterns, blood oxygen levels, and even provide in-depth analysis of your workout performance. Smart cities are a whole other level. Sensors embedded in everything from traffic lights to waste bins optimize flow, reduce congestion and pollution, and make better use of limited resources. Smart irrigation systems go beyond timers, sensing weather conditions and soil moisture to automatically adjust watering, resulting in healthier plants and water conservation. And in factories, IoT-enabled machines communicate with each other, predict potential malfunctions before they happen, and streamline production processes. The benefits of IoT go far beyond cool gadgets and futuristic scenarios. At its core, IoT offers three superpowers: convenience, efficiency, and data-driven insights. With devices automating routine tasks, we free up time for things that truly matter. Energy-saving smart appliances and the optimizations IoT brings to businesses help us manage our resources responsibly, benefiting the planet. And the data collected by IoT devices paints a detailed picture of our habits, health, and environment, leading to better choices, whether it's improving a workout routine or detecting diseases early. Of course, with any cutting-edge technology, discussions about security are vital. With so many devices connected and sharing data, privacy and protection are essential. Here's where we all play a role, practicing strong password hygiene, regularly updating device software, and choosing IoT brands with transparent security practices are essential habits in staying safe. Looking ahead, the future of IoT is incredibly vast. While it's already changing our lives, even more groundbreaking innovations are just over the horizon. Self-driving cars that communicate with each other and traffic infrastructure promise to radically alter how we travel. In healthcare, smart devices could create a remote health monitoring network, aiding in early diagnosis and even preventing emergencies. This same technology could transform how we care for aging populations, allowing seniors to live with more independence. IoT could even disrupt industries like agriculture, with sensors providing farmers with real-time data on soil conditions, crop health, and hyper-localized weather patterns. The potential of IoT touches nearly every aspect of how we live, work, and interact with the world. So, whether you're a tech enthusiast or just someone who wants a smarter, more convenient life, it's impossible to ignore IoT. If you're new to the concept, the good news is, getting started is accessible. Even a single smart bulb or wearable can introduce you to the possibilities. Let's chat in the comments. What IoT devices do you already use? And where do you see this technology making the biggest splash in the future?